Rock County is getting millions of dollars for opioid prevention. The county is scheduled to receive at least $8 million in funding for substance misuse prevention, treatment, and recovery. This as a result of their participation in the National Opioid Settlement. The funds will be distributed over an 18-year period beginning in the second quarter of this year. To determine how to best use these funds, a Rock County work group will be gathering community input over the next month.